far she's in the lead. Only at least 4 more laps. She makes it go round. She makes a turn. Then starts her third lap. 3 more laps to go, folks. And then you will see your grand winner of the No Scooter Skate Championship. She stops, holds on, goes back, pushes on, goes back, and then, what is this? She goes around as if she was holding on to somebody and they were holding on to her. She makes a let go and she sticks that backwards finale. She keeps going. What's this? She's picking up some speed. Way ahead of the others. Let's see if they can catch up or if Natalie wins the No Scooter Skate Championship. And the Scooter Skate Championship. If she wins this one, boom, she'll get twice the money. She will win, wow, $50,000 plus a trophy and two first place medals. Doing her little thing here. Makes the trip, it's through her blade. All she does is let go. There's someone close up about to catch up, and she beats them to it. Let's see for Natalie. Picking up quite the speed there, girl. Excellent start for about 12 miles per hour. She tries to make it across. Does not work. That is okay. She just needs extra points. And then she'll win the points award. $50,000 and the Scooter and Skate Championship trophy. Somebody about to catch up. She has her